The mother of the child found at the dump site already has four children, and because of hardship, she decided to sell this baby. She sold this baby for the sum of 400,000 naira, and her husband suspected that such act had happened, and he reported the matter to the Nigeria police. And when the buyers of the baby found out that the police were on their tail, they decided to dump this baby at a dump site. The Nigeria police, during their investigation, found the baby at a dump site and rescued the baby. And when the police had recovered the baby, they found that the baby was really ill because of the place the baby was dumped. The police took the baby to the motherless baby's home for them to care for the child, but the baby was rejected because of its ill health. On a second thought, the police decided to bring the child to Apostle Chibuzo Gift Chinyere, the general overseer of Omega Power Ministries. Because of his undying love for children and his kind-heartedness towards humanity, he took the baby in. And when he saw the condition of the child, he sent the child to the OPM Free Specialist Hospital. When the baby got there, the doctor said the baby needed urgent attention of a specialist, so the baby was referred to University of Port Harcourt Teaching Hospital, UPTH, where the baby stayed at the intensive care unit for a week, and the baby is fully recovered now. Whilst the police investigation was ongoing, the buyers of the baby got arrested.
This baby was found on a dustbin. And when they found the baby inside the dustbin, the police, in their diligent good work, rescued the baby from the dustbin. Then they took the baby to the motherless baby home. But the motherless baby home, because of the nature of the baby was very sick and everything. So the motherless baby home rejected the baby. So the Nigerian police brought the baby to me, Apostle Chibuzo Gift Chinyere, the general overseer of OPM. So as soon as I received the baby, I quickly took the baby to OPM Free Hospital, doctor owned by the church. When we reached the hospital, the doctors saw the condition of the baby and said, no, this baby needs a specialist. So we have to quickly rush the baby to UPTH, where the child was kept in an intensive care unit for about how many days? A week. She was the one, she and one other person stayed in the hospital with the child, taking care of the child. So the OPM, we paid the bill and everything, and the child was discharged yesterday. So, was discharged yesterday. But now they have found the mother. This is the Nigerian police. These three people are Nigerian police, and this is the mother. The mother sold the child for 400,000. But police have rescued and arrested the buyer and everything. But it was out of fear that when the people saw that police were trying to catch up with them, that was when they went and threw the baby inside the dustbin. So that police, because they know how to do their job, they still arrested the culprits.
Today, the baby has been handed to the Nigeria police by Apostle Chibuzo Gift Chinyere, and now the baby has been safely returned to its mother.
So now, I'm returning the baby to the Nigeria police back, and the Nigeria police also returning to the mother.
God will keep blessing you. Your kind of person is what our society needs. If we have you like this in our society, we will have less of the poor. Because we are the men of God that are doing the kind of job you are doing, they are not many. There are some people that will see this thing, they will throw away their eyes. But you rescue the life of this child, because nobody knows what this child will be tomorrow. God will bless you. God will prosper you. And God will keep you for our generation. Thank you very much, sir.
I'm the woman that was set free for 400,000. Daddy, I thank you very much. God will bless you. God will bless you for helping me. Thank you, sir. This is the baby.
I will call upon your name. care.